Two people facing charges after police respond to a stabbing. It happened in rural Park County Thursday night. Authorities say 30-year-old Robert Moorhead stabbed another person and took off. Park County deputies later caught Moorhead. They also arrested a woman with him. 46-year-old Cindy Randolph faces drug charges. Deputies took both suspects to jail. No word on the victim's condition at this hour.